Hello children, welcome to MBM classes. Today let us see question number 3 of exercise 7.3. Let me read the question. Find the area of a triangle formed by joining the midpoints of the sides of the triangle. That is, this is a triangle ABC given over here. So what is the midpoint of AB? F is the midpoint of AB. E is the midpoint of AC and D is the midpoint of BC. So first they are asking you to find the area of this triangle DEF formed by joining the midpoints of the sides of the triangle. And also they are saying find the ratio of the area of this triangle to the original triangle. That means first step we have to find the midpoints over here, coordinates of the midpoints. Since the coordinates of the midpoints is not given over here, first step is to find the coordinates of the midpoints of the sides of the triangle. Once again, I'll explain the question. Here the triangle ABC is given. They are asking you to find the area of the triangle formed by joining the midpoints of the sides of the triangle. That is, D is the midpoint of BC, F is the midpoint of AB, and E is the midpoint of AC. Now if I am going to join all these three points, I am getting a triangle. I have to find the area of this triangle. For finding the area of this triangle, I should know the coordinates of the point D, E and F. How to find the coordinates? For finding the coordinates of the point D, you are able to observe, since it is given as the midpoint, the ratio will be equal to 1:1. So I have drawn the separate figure over here, BC line segment, where the coordinates of B is given, C is given. So we have to find the coordinates of the point D where the ratio is given as 1:1. So as I said earlier, when the ratio is given as 1:1, my formula will be x1 plus x2 divided by 2. So what is x1 over here? 2 plus 0 divided by 2 is just equal to 1. Similarly, the y coordinate will be y1 plus y2 divided by 2, which is equal to 1 plus 3 divided by 2, which is equal to 2. So my coordinates of D will be equal to 1, 2. So similarly, I can find the coordinates of the point E. Let me find orally over here. So what is x here? X1 is 0 and x2 is also 0. So my coordinate will be 0 upon 2 will be equal to 0. And coming to the y coordinate, minus 1 plus 3 divided by 2. So my answer will be 0, 2, 2, which is equal to 1. So coming to the y coordinate, so the y coordinate is now equal to 1. So my coordinates of E is 0, 1. Now coming to the point F, 0 plus 2 divided by 2, which is equal to 0 plus 2 divided by 2. And here minus 1 plus 1 divided by 2. So my answer will be 2 divided by 2 is equal to 1. And minus 1 plus 1 will be 0. So 0 divided by 2 will be equal to 0. So now I found all the three coordinates. The coordinates of D is, so let me write it over here, 1, 2, and E is 0, 1, and F is 1, 0. So now I can find the area of this triangle. Now I have to find the area of triangle DEF and area of triangle ABC. I drawn separately so that you can understand it very clearly. So first I am going to find the area of the triangle, that is the inside triangle DEF. So here I one more easy method I am going to teach you, that is area of triangle DEF. First write the coordinates of D, 1, 2, next 0, 1, next 1, 0, and again you repeat the points 1, 2. First I will be doing, wherever the pink arrow is there, you will be adding, that is 1:1 minus 2:0. The green arrows you will be subtracting, the pink arrows you will be adding. So this I have shown already also, but that time I have done it vertically, this time I have written horizontally. Process is same only, that time I did it separately, all green arrows I did it separately, all pink arrows I did it separately. This time I am going to do together. So let us find the area of triangle. So area is equal to half in modulus of half into. So you multiply orally, you can do 1 into 1, 1. Green arrow you have to subtract. So 2 into 0, 0. Next plus again 0 into 0, 0. Minus 1 into 1, 1. Again 1 into 2, 2. 0 into 1, 0. So now if I'm going to calculate modulus, you have to close. So modulus of what is 1 minus 0 is 1 minus 1 plus 2. So minus 1 and plus 1 will get cancelled. So my answer is 2 upon 2, which is equal to 1 square unit. Got it all of you? The same way I'm going to do this side also. This is area of triangle ABC. Here it is DEF, and here I'm going to find ABC. Area of triangle ABC is equal to modulus of half into, as I said, pink arrows you add, 0 into 1, 0. Minus of green arrows you have to subtract. So minus 1 into 2 is minus 2. Again 2 into 3, 6. 1 into 0, 0. Plus 0 into minus 1, 0. 3 into 0 is also equal to 0. So this is equal to half into 0 minus of minus 2 is 2 plus 6. So this is equal to 1 by 2. 6 plus 2 is 8. So this is 8 divided by 2 is equal to 4 square units. Now can you say the find the ratio of both? Therefore ratio is equal to, ratio of which triangle is asked? You have to find the ratio of this middle triangle. This is ADF upon ABC, triangle DEF divided by triangle ABC. So this is equal to 1 upon 4 or 1 is to 4.